This bug keeps on attacking me. I'll come over here. And it comes at me. Every time I go near that, it goes. I swear it's guarding it. That's its battle cry. I turned my back for like 2 seconds. Please don't come after me. Oh no, he called reinforcements. Gonna go this way, you know, chill, you know, let's just chill. Is that your girlfriend? Oh, there's three now. Yay. Have fun. I'm just gonna go this way. Don't mind me. Yee, I said don't mind me, not mind me. Hey. This is a public park. You don't own it. I'm just gonna go back over here and play with my child. I don't know if there's a nest around here or something. But I mean I've come past here on my bike so many times. I've never been attacked by a bug. It's just sitting on top of the light. Just screaming. Please don't come at me. I don't know where he went. I'm scared. Oh, there he is. This is one aggro bird. Dang. Chill. What if I just... Okay. I swear, once I turn my back, he's gonna come and attack me. Birds are terrifying. It's a cool marker on the ground. I want it. Leave me alone. Slowly but surely moving towards. Oh, he don't like that, no. I just wanna touch it. Haha, I held my position. Back off. If anybody knows, like, why he's doing this, tell me, please. You know, children come here. There's gonna be a tiny toddler, and this dog's just gonna attack it. I'm just gonna. Shut up! Sound like a freaking pterodactyl. There's more. Oh god, he's tired. So this is like a gang meeting.